One of the ways we're able to save money while living on the road is Jen cuts the boys' hair. She has many years of haircutting experience, so it just makes it easy and saves some money.